Show!
Ah, sightseeing. One of the joys of living in a beautiful place such as Dillydale. Everyone enjoys seeing something they have never seen before, whether it's a sight found in nature or one that is man-made, like the world's largest ball of rubber bands. No matter what, it's usually worth the trip.
Good tidings, Mr. Scatterbrain. One ticket for the statue of Dillydale?
Yes, please, Mr. Small.
You'll be amazed at how much you can see from the observation deck.
Glad to hear it, Mr. Nosy. That's why I brought my camera. I plan to take lots of pictures. A lot of stairs. Oh, well, it'll be worth it for my pictures.
Hello?
Oh, I must have packed a parrot and not a camera. Better go home and get it. Excuse me! Coming through! Camera emergency!
Scatterbrain, back so soon for another trip to the top?
Oh, yes, please. Oh, no. I forgot my monkey. Bunko would not want to miss this. Excuse me, coming through. Monkey emergency. A ticket for myself and Bunko, please.
Lucky for Bunko, today is Monkeys Get In Free Day. Go on in.
Now remember, Bunko, don't look down or you'll get dizzy. Oh, and if you do get dizzy, think of something happy, like accordion music. We should get our accordion, just in case. Excuse me! Coming through! Oh, dear! Aha! Good thing I keep a unicycle in the trunk of my car! One ticket to the Dillydale statue, please!
Apologies, Mr. Scatterbrain, but the statue is closed for the day.
Oh, are you sure Bunko and I can't take one quick look?
Oh, very well, Mr. Scatterbrain. Go ahead. Our little secret.
I won't say a word. Wait, let me get a picture. Oh, dear. I left the camera back at the car. Oh, well. How about a polka?
Hiya, Mr. Pernickety. Is this seat taken?
It is now, Mr. Messy.
Great day for a bus ride, eh?
Yes, I'm quite looking forward to seeing the sights.
Want a bite of fish sandwich?
No, thank you.
Are you sure? It's only been in me sock a couple of weeks.
Testing! Okay.
Welcome to Dillydale Double Decker Bus Tours. I'm your tour director, Miss Chatterbox, and I'm down here by the driver. Well, actually, I am the driver, which is why I can't be up in the top deck. Can you hear me okay up there?
We hear you! perfectly, Miss Chatterbox. Mr. Mitty. Sorry about that, Mr. P. It's only grape juice.
I think I'll sit back here. The view is better.
And here to your left is the oldest wishing well in Dillydale.
They said people have wished over 7 million.
Yeah.
Wishes.
Mr. Messy, I missed my wishing well shot. Sorry, Mr. P. I'm just not a fan of tomatoes.
Please try to contain your lunch during the tour.
Wow.
This is the Bride of Dillydale, a giant ball made entirely of rubber bands.
Ooh.
You can get this sticky mess off me.
Shazam! That candy floss practically flew away all by itself.
I missed a giant ball of rubber bands.
Mr. Messy, if you don't stop this untidy picnicking, I shall have no other choice but to leave this tour immediately. Gotcha, Mr. P.
Now we're heading towards the lowest tunnel here in Dillydale.
I'm telling you, Mr. P, you won't even know I'm here.
Mr. Messy!
The sooner we go, the sooner we get this over with.
I'm nervous already.
Maybe you just need a tickle.
Oh, no.
This is the Garden of Fear.
Oh, what's so scary about a bunch of tiny little cacti?
They may be small, but if you get too close, the spines come to life and give you a poke.
You mean like a tickle?
No. I mean a ferocious poke!
Ferocious? That doesn't sound fun.
That's the most ridiculous thing I have ever heard.
Fine. If you don't think that's scary, then follow me to the Fountain of Doom!
Oh. Maybe Mr. Grumpy's right. These little cacti do look harmless.
Ah! Ooh! Oh! I'm not a pin cushion!
Oh!
Oh, it's just a fountain filled with water lilies.
These flowers may look pretty, but they are dangerous man-eating plants.
Really?
Don't get too close, Mr. Tickle. You could be next.
That's much better. Oh, what pretty water lilies.
What else is there to see on this ridiculous tour?
The Swamp of Terror! Follow me!
Come on, Miss Calamity. You're missing all the fun.
Ooh, help! The Mountain of Doom has got me!
Welcome to the terror-filled swamp. Legend has it that a prehistoric monster lives in the swamp. A creature so scary, not even I can talk about it.
Oh, no, I've heard everything.
It's true! All you have to do is close your eyes and concentrate, and the monster will come.
I've never tickled a prehistoric monster.
Then here's your chance. Close your eyes and repeat after me.
Come on, Mr. Grumpy, chant with us, or else you're going to get a tickle.
Oh, I've had enough of this garden tour nonsense. I'll be over at the sweet shop if you need me.
Stop trying to scare people, Miss Calamity. That's my job.
What a calamity.
Sometimes place, the sights you end up seeing are not in the guidebook, but are right there in your own backyard. So the next time you want to go sightseeing, just take a look around. You may be surprised by what you find.